Community hospital in Munster, Indiana, could be among the first hospitals to give Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine to frontline healthcare workers. The Indiana State Department of Health identified 5 hospitals, which will be the first to receive doses of the vaccine later this month. They were chosen based on their ability to store the vaccine. Pfizer said Monday human trials suggest its coronavirus vaccine is 90% effective at preventing COVID-19 infections in people. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.